What's up, YouTube? What's up, Twitch, Facebook, PlayStation, Xbox, Switch, and Wii U, 3DS, the world. I am gamedropswithpops. All right, we're on the final chapter of this game, Blair Witch, and we want to clear it, so let's go ahead and do that. All right, so locked. Let's look around here. Something has to be able to be picked up. Nothing there. Something right there. Let's pick that up. This game is a real psychological thriller. Last episode, we almost got to this point, but I had to end it because it just got too intense and I had to deal with other stuff. So, there's the ball from the kid. That's interesting. We ended up losing our dog and we're losing our mind. We also saw a spot where we told ourselves to turn the lights off, which brought a full circle to a spot we were at before in the truck. So it's like a temporal loop. But I really think this is inside this guy's mind. I think he's losing his mind. Selfish, says on the wall there. He has a lot of guilt from things he did, both as a policeman and a soldier. There's a chair on top of the roof. Such a trippy game, I'm telling you. All right, there's handprints all over the wall. Okay, that's his self-doubt coming back. Our wife. She's lost faith in him. That's the wild man Carver talking in his head. Alright. And the whole lore to this movie was there was a witch in the woods that would kill kids. Alright, this might be where we see the shadow guy again. Okay, what's out this window? Nothing. Look up. Right now we're going sideways. So there it was. Something in this area. Now we're getting real scared like. Lights are flashing out. Grab a baby wipe.
Oh,
you can still. Alright, so. Okay, so we got a real scary situation in real life. Pied down on the ground. Alright, we got a bloody lamp. Do we even lamp, bro? Yeah, it should. It's just syrup. Okay, let's look around. Is there anything that we left behind in this room that we should have grabbed? Nope. Nothing. That's one leaky lamp. Okay. We got a door coming up at us. We got a message coming through. Let's see what it is. Who are you, Ellis? Who are you? And what did you do? Use your shadow? My future? I've seen my future as Back to the Future. Okay, he's somewhere here. There he is in that room. Okay, now he just got up out of here and ran. Follow the path, careful. Okay.
I've been waiting for you.
Someone's talking in her head again. Okay, we can't make eye contact with that creature. There's the doorway. Okay, I think we're through. Salvageables there. Here, nothing. Feels like a whole lot of self-loathing. Okay, there's the beast again. The wild man. Alright, what just happened? Got hit with something. Maybe a punch to the head. Up at him at the wrong time. Here we go again. Yeah, so don't look him in the eye. What's in this room, anything? Oh, I didn't look at him. What'd he get me? I thought I could stay put there in the corner. Maybe not. All right. Wants me to go this way. Walking back that way. Could go this way. Okay, is this the right way? Twist it around here. Yeah, because we saw you're nothing. Got me again. Try to slip by him, but he's quick. I think we got by him. Alright, anything to pick up here? Nothing on that table. Okay. came this way, though. So how do we end up back here? Must have got totally twisted here. Okay, when I solve this. Okay, now we got by him, yes. Because that did happen before. Another message. Okay, what is it? Can't look at yourself in the mirror anymore, can you? Only when I'm shaving. Okay. Another door. This way first. Okay, there's something there. What's in here though? Just a closet. Okay, what do we got in this room? Toolbox. Another tape. A corner. Okay. Stand on the corner like a bad kid. All right, so we're going to that corner. Don't look. Nope. Fight it. Okay. Is the coast clear? Looks like it is. Picture. Which one is this one? Nothing. Okay. Doesn't open. Only one that does is this one. All right, now we're in some tilty room. All right, crawl. Okay. Somebody just came at us and ran back that way. hooded person again. Second time we're seeing them. Okay. Red room, red rum. Some kind of sign here. Run. Okay. Raging out again. Just such a mind trip, or what? Stuck in the sludge. Excuse me. Another door. Here we are in this wood carving room again. All of these. Dagger knife. This one's painted though. It's the hooded figure we saw. Okay, now he's really spooked. Sound like Freddy Krueger now.
I'm not done with you.
Burnt them. They're dead. Onward and forward. Nothing. Upstairs we go now. can't get in there. Nothing up here. Actually has to be up here because the door is locked now. We can't go back that way. So what did we just miss? Oh, downstairs. Never mind. Basement. There's the sheriff gone. Jason Voorhees gone. Those are all the photos that we found too of all these people. Sure. Okay, we got pure mind control now. The hooded person again. To the basement we go.
What the hell just happened? What was that?
No idea.
This is it. The basement. We're finally here. Peter, where are you?
Candle there. All the pictures. Looks like a serial killer in the making. Kind of hatch.
Fuck. He's not here. What now?
Lunch has just started now.
Table. Where? Oh, there it is. He's right. He was telling the truth.
So many people. Do you
Open it up. Pop the hatch. Here we come. Turn him back now, y'all. We're back in Afghanistan. Back in the forest. It all went downhill for this guy. I had a feeling all along that we were this crazy son of a bullets alive. And he's afraid of us now. What about the kid though? Is the kid even real? As an everlasting time loop. There's Bullock survive, okay? Out to Shannon's house. What about Peter, though? She didn't say a word. They don't know where Peter is. Maybe the next part, him and Ellis will be a killing machine team. What a super interesting game, honestly. Just about, we're gonna see the credits. Because whenever I clear a game, I always show the credits. All these awesome people that are involved in making these games for us need to be seen. And here they come. Blooper team, well done. Super interesting, to say the least. Looks like they were a Polish team. Yeah, wait till this is done because it makes it clear.
Well, it's done.
No, it's not done.
There. It's done.
No, it's not done.
If the game's done.
Well, yeah, but on me there's a glare.
No big deal.
What? That's ignorant. She only likes Candy Crush. Other than that, there's no other games that are important to her. Except for playing mind games with me. Maybe I'm gonna turn into Carver. No. All right. As I was saying, it looks like this was a Polish team just by the names here.
Joe has a white car now.
So, making so much money, he's got 10 cars. Yeah. Check this one off the list. Gotta finish Control next. And I'm going to be starting Spyro Remastered soon as well. So lots of stuff still happening. Sometimes these indie games are real true classics too. This might be a cult classic in my opinion. I'm sure it'll pick up steam as it goes along. In memory of Rutger Hauer. Yeah, he just passed away not too long ago. Alright, is there any finale here? No. Okay everyone, I'm going to exit out of here. I'm going to show you a few things on my computer. There we go. All right, I would first and foremost want to say thank you for watching this. You can catch all the video collection of this series on YouTube and Twitch. All right, so let's start off by going and showing you my channels here that are associated with me. All right, we'll start with Twitch. Here's my Twitch channel. That's Control showing right now. Another awesome indie game. All right, so here you can follow this channel if you want to send me a sub or some bits my way, that'll be great. I also have a YouTube channel you can subscribe to there. Lots of stuff on there that's not on Twitch yet. I also have a Twitter page you can follow. And I'm on the Xbox and PS3 and PS4, except PS4 is Game Drops Pop without the S. I also have the 3DS, Switch, and Wii U. I'll show you those codes in a second. The 3DS one I'm not showing right now because it's not accepting friends at the moment, but you can definitely send me a Wii U request or my Switch. Where are they? Here's the Switch. And here is the Wii U, Game Drops Pops 23. So if you want to do that, do that. That'd be awesome if you did. I also have a Facebook group page that you can come and join if you wish. And if you do your own game streams or you have websites that you like to promote, go ahead and do that right there. And let me say this finally, if you already are a friend, a follower, or a subscriber, any of those things that I mentioned, thank you very, very much. I appreciate it. I gotta go for now, but I'll do a live game real soon. Maybe Spyro, we'll see. Until then, this is Game Drops Pops. Say peace.